It's official, the Cavs are back. But with how quick their resurgence happened, it begs the question, were they ever gone to begin with? LeBron James led the team through a roaring hot November, re-establishing their place amongst the East's elite. As summer nears, though, so does the threat of their superstar leaving. King James can elect to be a free agent next year, leaving Cleveland with practically nothing in return. Of course, all indications point to him staying. But what if he doesn't? Well, according to Sean Devaney of Sporting News, a GM from the league revealed what the Cavs may have in the game plan if a LeBron departure becomes reality. They would be open to a deal by all indications. But they're not talking about that pick. That's the plan B for the LeBron stuff, and from what I know, they don't want to budge on it. The upcoming draft is said to be filled with a lot of new talent, but is it worth turning down the chance to trade for a few other star free agents? LeBron is in his prime, the East is getting stronger, and the team could find themselves relevant for years if they make the right deal for that Brooklyn pick. But, if LBJ does end up leaving, it could prove to be the saving factor for that franchise.